3 days in this eerie town, countless interviews, and I haven't elicited one word about Emily from the preacher's mindless flock. What's your story, preacher man? Why can't I get a reading on you? Emily, we were supposed to meet here on our date, and now you're lost, and I'm helplessly searching for you. There's something off, something I'm missing, but what?
Thank you. I'm busy, can't you see? Yes, yes, a tire pump. $17 will be fine. I'm busy. Take the key and get the pump yourself.
So, you are leaving, Master Detective. How can I help you, Detective?
I'm looking for an abandoned cottage near Maple Creek.
I know the place. Why don't I draw you a map? But first, can you get me a cup of coffee with milk and sugar from the vending machine, please?
Thank you.
Thanks for the coffee, Detective. And here's your map. Beware, though. The cottage is more dangerous than quaint these days.
Thank you.
Oh my God, it's Emily's stuff. It's her backpack. And her sleeping bag. She was here. Emily, where are you now? A pendant that unlocks this box. I'll hold on to it until I find her. Thank you.
Thank you.
I know this place. I've been there before. From the very beginning, I sensed there was something off about that preacher. I just couldn't figure out what. What is he? An immortal demon? I don't know. And I don't care. All I care about is Emily. And I pray I'm not too late. Emily.
You've gone too far, Detective. Your impudence will not be forgiven.
Not over yet, and if Russell wasn't wrong, then I've got the upper hand. Yours sincerely, Richard Hamilton.